Let me explain you the question. Here some of the data it is provided. So by using this data we have to find out the lattice energy of